see.
I make my way all the way over to him, and he tells me we can't barter. Said I had nothing he wanted. Imagine that. Surrounded by garbage and entrails, and he thinks he can talk to me like that? Well, he just lost a customer. I'll never visit his stall again. All my business will be conducted at the market from now on.
Can see you, even if no one else can.
Are you okay?
No. Pisco the dead took my dice, and no one believes me. But he took them.
A dead man took your dice. Are you sure you didn't lose them?
Ugh, you're as bad as the rest of them.
I'm sorry. You're right. I'll tell you what. I'll pay very close attention, and if I see Pisco the dead, I'll ask for your dice back.
Really? You believe me?
It wouldn't be the first time the dead seemed to speak to me.
I don't recognize you. What are you doing here? Where did you get that tunic?
It was given to me by Unuratu.
Oh, you are the queen's guest? I meant no offense. Please, you must forgive me.
It's all right. Don't worry.
How may I help you?
I'm not here to help. They don't have a shit to hand this off in. And this fucking shit that I was here.
The gods favor us both.
Underwater.
Here you go.
Okay, crafting. It heals. No, I don't want to do that. Temporary. Okay.
The gods favor us both. Very good. The gods favor us both.
That... Oh, whoa. Okay. Crafting. Upgrading? Nope. Craft, no. Don't know what the hell this is, and it don't look like you can craft anything out of it.
Here you go.
Eagle feathers. Okay, I'm not gonna need to do that. I'm not gonna do that. Nope. No. Upgrade. Okay, no. No.
Come back soon.
She don't have anything I want. Yeah. Requires a certain knife that I don't have. That's cute.
Pisco the dead.
You can see me? At last, Pisco is seen. Are you also dead, Ishiki?
No. So you are Pisco the dead.
I am Pisco, servant of the gods.
I'm Lara.
Lara. Nice name, Lara. You are not dead.
Neither are you.
Oh, but I am. As a child, I was to be sacrificed. I was brought to the mountain. The ritual was completed, but...
But you survived.
Only my body. I am dead to all my friends and family. I live by the offerings that are left for me.
I met a boy who says Pisco stole his dice.
Taki? He's the son of a very arrogant noble. He insisted we play a game. He lost. I don't have many things, but I won those dice fair and square. If you want, I'll play you for them. Do you want to play a game?
What's the game?
Talk to five people who have been cast out. Hear their wisdom, and tell me why Taki lost, and I'll give you the dice.
I can do that.
Seek out the outside outcast. Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I was talking about. There's a special tool that you gotta have, and I ain't got it yet.
I don't understand. It's almost like a creel.
Alright, so... Quali
Our love was blessed by the great condor.
Hello.
Hello, Ishiki. It's rare to see outsiders in the city.
Pisco sent me to speak with you.
Ah, Pisco. I like him.
You've seen other outsiders?
Only one. He was handsome, gentle, and kind. We were in love. But our love is forbidden, outlawed by the cult of Kukulkan.
That's awful. I'm sorry.
I was sentenced to death, tied to the cliffs and left to die. On the third day, I welcomed death. That's when he found me, the outsider. He freed me and treated my wounds.
Who was he?
I don't know his name. It's been many years, but I still hope to see him again. I often return to the cliffs, near the condor nests, and collect their feathers. They remind me of him.
That's a remarkable story. Thank you for trusting me with it.
Thank you for listening, Ishiki.
Can't quite make the dialect out.
Okay. Go this way so we can find it. Go from there. Then we'll continue on with the other one.
It is busy today. Kukulkan may have promised we'll thrive, but many make their own offerings.
Is he? No, I'm not doing that then. Okay, there it is.
The peak of this mountain is hidden behind thick clouds. I can't be sure what these two smaller hills on either side of the mountain are supposed to represent.
If that's locked up, that's unlocked. Or so it says. Let's go ahead and go back over this way.
They said I'm a liar and not to be.
Hello? Pisco sent me.
Ah, did he?
Did you say you were cast out for lying?
No, Ishiki. I was cast out for telling the truth. That was my mistake.
What happened?
Should I say I've never seen an outsider? If no one believes the truth, it never happened.
Well, what outsiders?
They dress in black and have strange weapons. They hide gold. I told the cult about the gold and the outsiders. They cast me out for lying. Lying? The gold was for them. One day, the cult will be exposed for its hypocrisy.
So what do you do now?
I lost everything, Ishiki. My position, power, reputation. But it took me losing all that to finally see. I had no purpose, no calling.
And you found one?
Yes. I serve the future by protecting the past. Queen Unuratu's line are the rightful rulers of Paititi, not the cult of Kukulkan. Everything I see, everything I hear, everything I know now helps the rebellion.
A worthy cause.
I send people to steal the gold shipments the outsiders deliver from time to time. They never change the drop-off point.
Sounds like you're making a difference in a lot of people's lives. Thank you for sharing. It was nice talking with you.
You too, Ishiki.
Mrs. Big Dog Wolf, there's been a ton of girls using Big Dog's name. Using Big Dog's. Oh, shoot. Wait a minute. Wait, is it a secret revealed? Where? I see a gold right there. Well, I see clearly. Every man might do know you. Where the hell is that? Hey, it's you.
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
I'm gonna go take a shower and shower. I'll be back. Okay, no problem. Well, by the way, welcome to the stream. And when you come back, you're more welcome to come back at any time. Cool. Mrs. Big Dog, Mrs. Big Dog Wolf, thanks for the follow. Okay. That's down there. Where? How do you... Okay, there's no way to get down at all.
It can't be an Alush. It has to be those children.
Is something wrong?
Huh? Oh, yes. Something is terribly wrong. Every morning, I wake up and everything in my house has been moved.
You said something about an Alush.
Oh, no, you too? Alush aren't real. It's the children. They enjoy tormenting me.
You could block the entry, then they couldn't get in.
I tried that. They still found a way in. Maybe I should just move.
Cool, some more stuff unlocked. Okay, apparently I didn't find it. Okay. It says it's right here, but I can't do anything. Is this a game bug or something? See. Okay, I don't get it. Ow. It's supposed to be right here, and it's not showing, so the hell with it. I'm getting out of here then.
My wife is very ill, as are many others. A sickness brought by the outsider.
Yeah, I heard that.
Someone should do something.
Hello. Are you an outcast?
Yes, Ishiki. Hello.
I heard you talking about a white capybara.
Oh, not just one. There are many of them.
Pisco sent me to speak to all those who are cast out. You're a hunter.
I am now. I was once a farmer, but that wasn't the life for me. I felt trapped, forced to live up to the duties and expectations brought down by my family. I finally refused and went my own way.
And a white capybara was responsible?
No, Ishiki, a herd of them. One night they assaulted my field, trampled everything, but I did nothing to stop them. I just watched. They gave me an idea. A herd of these capybara, all white. What if I could hunt them? What if I could finally get away from the fields?
So you did it.
Best decision I ever made. My father disowned me, gave the farm to my sister, but that's fine with me. I'm a hunter now. They call me Paimo the White.
Thank you for the entertaining story, Paimo.
Thank you, Ishiki.
Aha! Uh-huh. A new one. Okay, Webrack. To get in there, I had to go to the main story, and I'm not gonna do that yet. So yeah. Okay, onward to this one here then.
My little.
Buddy booty, buddy booty, buddy booty. What the fuck is this? I like big dogs, new police car. Yeah, I saw that. I like it too.
This describes something nearby. Canals bring water to the arid parts of the village, and they washed me away.
Alright, it's in this area somewhere. He told everybody he was going to quit. He never quit. Nope. That's what he told me too. He said he was going to and then he never did. He's been working on that 8 years. Oh, I can believe it. I've been working 2 years there for the... Oh, okay. Well, that's cool. That's awesome. New stuff just opened up. Holy shit, look at all that. I cannot believe the big dog under. Yeah, I can't either. Where is that? Oh, okay.
That must be the temple I saw from the riverbanks.
Hey!
Must be the temple I saw from the riverbanks.
Oops. It's a big dog says you come about It's like Big Dog says, you got haters everywhere. I can believe it. I can definitely believe that.
The temple I saw from the riverbanks.
And definitely, he did.
Must be the temple I saw from the riverbanks.
Hey, that's what I was trying to do a while ago. And she wouldn't grab it.
Humbats and Humchoen were twin brothers, older half-siblings of the more celebrated Maya hero twins. Jealous of their brothers, the monkey twins would always cheat during football matches and ruin them with their aggressive tactics. In retaliation, the hero twins lured them up a tree which never stopped growing, preventing Humbats and Humchoen from getting down. The Hero Twins convinced them that they could use their belts to climb down. But this turned out to be another trick, and the belts became tails, turning the Elder Twins into monkeys.
Okay, that didn't work. New base camp discovered.
I must have arrived at the right time. It looks like the cultists were just here.
Big dog, he is smart and smart. I couldn't even pronounce that last name. But I agree with you, though. Wait, where the fuck am I at? I can't see shit. Oh shit.
I must have arrived at the right time. It looks like the cultists were just here.
No, I ain't want to go that way, you dummy.
Amazing. This must be where they perform rituals honoring the sun. Four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror one. I'll need to go through the central pavilion to reach the altar.
Where the hell am I at? Because I ain't wanting to come in here. Fuck this, I'm getting back. I'm getting the hell out of here for right now. I ain't wanting to do that puzzle yet. You dumb shits.
Only the worthy may call upon Kinijahal. Use his light to chase the shadows from your hearts and the city itself.
Give me a few minutes, everyone. Take the time, the moment to get up and stretch. Get you a bite to eat and get you a drink, whatever you have to do. I'll be right back. I gotta use the bathroom. Sorry, I had to do that. Alright, so we got everything here. Except for that document. Where the fuck is that document at? It's certainly not in here. Well, it looks like I gotta do that puzzle now. Yep, I gotta do that puzzle now.
I'll need to go through the central pavilion to reach the altar.
Okay.
I'll need to go through the central pavilion to reach the altar.
We have to do this.
I'll have to find a way to lower that central pavilion.
Ouch!
I'll have to find a way to lower that central pavilion.
Ouch!
Four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror one. Have to use a light to create my path.
Damn it, that was too funny.
I won't last long if I fall in the water.
No shit, you already fell into one.
This is mirror two. Create a path to mirror three. Need to create a path to mirror three.
I still haven't got that done yet.
Need to create a path to mirror three.
I know, shut up.
This could be the way out.
Okay, I'm not wanting to get out of there yet.
Can't make it across. I'll have to backtrack. Need to create a path to mirror three. Need to create a path to mirror three.
Oh shit.
Ha 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 Can't make it across. I'll have to backtrack.
Sorry for that. I know that's gruesome.
Need to create a path to Mirror 3. Four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered, Mirror 3. Need to create a path to Mirror 1.
That is blocking that, so I can't do that. That's blocking that. It won't even go on that. So it's blocking both of them. Hmm.
To create a path to Mirror 2.
Alright.
Need to create a path to Mirror 1. Need to create a path to Mirror 1.
Is right there, and that's right there, has to be, but, fudge.
Need to create a path to Mirror 1.
Okay, yeah. Bingo. Thank you. huh?
This must be mirror 4. Only one mirror left to move.
There it is.
I can get to the altar now.
Made it.
Now to find a way out of here.
Bronze trophy. Still hunter. Tomb complete. Okay, now that we got that done, we can come over here and get this here done.
There was a corridor near Mill 4. There's a corridor near Mirror 4.
No. Oops. Whoopsie. Hell is this? Wait a minute, ain't this the place we came from a while ago? If I'm not mistaken, we first went through here. Yeah. Oh well, it's okay. I was hoping it would happen anyway because I ain't going there. I ain't gonna go back there. I'm trying to get to that circle. And I don't know where the hell that circle is at. So we're going back this way. We're not going back that way again. Oh, excuse me. Aha, here we are. Okay, we're back here.
Ishiki, would you like to hear a story? One that my mother used to tell.
I would love to.
You've noticed the pools throughout the city, haven't you? Do you know why they exist?
No, why?
We once had a queen, a very vain woman. She ordered these wells dug so that as she walked through the city, she could always see her reflection. One day, she knelt beside one of the pools, and a fish surfaced. She became very angry. The ripples in the water ruined her reflection. This queen tried to capture the fish, but she slipped and fell in and disappeared.
Disappeared?
Many tunnels between the whales were discovered during the search, but she was never found. Some say the queen is still down there, trying to catch that fish.
Thank you. That was quite the story.
Okay, we gotta go back in there. Somehow I gotta figure out how to get over there. And that's not the way to do it. Okay, for some reason. Talk to the fifth outcast. Where is the person at, though? That's the thing that bugs the shit out of me. I still say that it's right there, but I can't get to it, though. Yeah, it won't let me get to it. I don't know how.
Aztec influence mask, decorated with items native to the area around Paititi.
Okay.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Okay, I'm not even getting close to it. In fact, I'm going back straight to the main mission instead.
Do kids don't authority where you come from, Ishiki?
I think it's part of growing up, pushing boundaries. Are they in danger?
No. The guards threaten, but when they were young, they threw rocks at guards too.
Me and Netsley used to play together all the time,
but I haven't seen him around a lot lately. I understand why, I think. He has important things to do, important for all of us here. But I miss him. No one could throw a stone farther across the river.
Yane, matuchika hil bashku.
How in the hell are we supposed to get in there? Challenge complete. This gotta be pushed out of the way. It's in the way for me to get in there. Yeah, it's right there and I can't get in there. Okay, whatever. Still gotta figure out a way to get in there. To get to that. Stop. Oh, shit. Damn, I can't get in. That, I bet you that's how you get in there. Get to that person, and I can't do it.
Hello. Are you one of the outcasts?
Yes, Ishiki. I'm Chaska.
I'm Lara. Pisco sent me.
Pisco the dead? Sent you to me? Did you lose a game of patoli?
No. A boy, Taki, lost his dice. I'm trying to win them back for him. Pisco wanted me to talk to all those who've been cast out before he gives them back to me.
I'm surprised he didn't try to play you for them.
He is.
Ah, well, all I can tell you is this. Like Pisco, I was cast out. I lost my job and my position. But not because of an accident. Because of something I did, and would do again.
What happened?
Do you have any children?
No.
Neither do I. I did not receive the blessing of Ishel. But for my mistress, I was the midwife for her three children. I loved them like they were my own, until I lost my position.
What did you do?
I'm a thief, Lara.
What did you steal?
A jade necklace.
Why?
The youngest, Kiara, she saw the necklace while visiting a friend. She took it. They were coming for her. They would have cast her out. She was an only child. I said I took it. My mistress took the necklace from me and threw it on the floor, breaking it. And cast me out instead.
I'm so sorry.
Don't be sad for me. I would do it again. Kiara's learned her lesson and she has a good life. As for me, I serve Ishel now through my weaving, the way my mother taught me. And my Kiara comes to visit me sometimes.
Thank you for sharing that, Chaska. Kiara was lucky to have you.
Be well, Ishiki.
Okay, 4 or 5. Secrets updated. Map updated, revealed. Okay, so it's right there. And where is that exactly? We can go ahead and go there because there's that there we gotta do too. Okay, so that was it. We found it. Oh my god, that was hard. Okay, yeah, shut up. That turned into a sex joke real fast.
You.
Wait, what was that? We found it. Oh my god. Right out of nowhere. I wasn't even looking for it. And I found it.
Leo! I found it!
Letitunka to be Sahu Batilov Mankovit.
Oi, Sastini!
Rimac, I think we have a visitor.
Hello.
Hello. You're Lara, aren't you? Pisco sent you.
He did.
I'm Moreika. That was the second time I heard your name today, Lara. The cultists are talking about you. You're the one who started the cleansing. The one who found the key of Shakshel.
I am.
Oh, don't feel bad, child. The cleansing was long overdue. It must be decided. Do we continue or begin again?
That's not an easy decision.
Did you hear that, Rimac? Deciding the fate of the world is not easy. I like this one. You're right, Lara. It isn't. And if the cult of Kukulkan decides, they will enslave us all and call it protection. Won't they, Rimac? He doesn't talk much. The cult is acting out of fear.
Fear of what?
Fear of the outside. Fear of change. But the same threats that are outside are in all of us. Fear is the enemy, not change. Change is the only constant. But look at me rambling on, Rimac. The lady must want to buy something to help in her search.
Laser sight. I'll go ahead and take it all.
Enjoy it.
That's shit.
Not enough. You don't have enough for that.
The hell I don't. Oh yeah, that is selfish.
Good luck, Lara.
Alright, so we got that done. Alright, so now we gotta do is go back there and talk to him. All I can say, I see clearly every night is bound to die.
I don't have enough space for that. Pisco?
You've already spoken to them, haven't you?
I have.
But you still don't see it.
They all had hope.
You need to do better than that if you want to win the game, Lara. Hope is one thing, but all those who have been cast out have thrived in their new lives despite their circumstances.
Even you, Pisco.
Well, I am the best Patoli player Paititi has ever known. Not bad for a dead man.
Not bad at all.
So again, what did you learn?
I learned that sacrifice can make your life better. That you shouldn't be constrained by the legacy of your family. You can find your own path. Love is stronger than death, and you need to believe in something greater than yourself. But ultimately, you can't control everything. It's what you make of your situation that defines you.
Well said, Lara. You're sure you're not dead? Taki thinks he lost his dice because he was unlucky. But it's not the throw of the dice that wins the game. It's the skill of the player.
I see that now.
What did you think of Moreika, the outcast?
She was expecting me. She seemed to know quite a bit about me.
Ah, she knows a lot about everything, Ishiki. She has the most wondrous items in her shop. Artifacts known only to the gods.
I saw.
You were lucky you found her. She often travels outside of Paititi, gathering inventory.
She seemed the most optimistic.
Of course she is. We have a saying in Paititi. We all create destiny. We don't choose our circumstances, only our actions. A lesson my friend Taki needs to learn. Well played.
Thank you, Pisco. I'll bring the dice back to Taki. I found your dice, Taki.
Oh, thank you.
Didn't you say Pisco stole your dice?
Everyone knows Pisco steals.
According to him, you wanted to play a game and you lost.
He wouldn't let me play again. Just one more roll and I would have won.
Pisco wanted you to know.
It's not the throw of the dice that wins the game. It's the skill of the player. Now that I have my dice back, I can practice more. Thanks again, Ishiki.
Mission complete. The kid will never learn.
Come see.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Oh yeah, I've already been through that right there. I know where that is, and I can't get in there yet. Here we go.
Thank you.
We got up there before. Wait a minute. Okay, that was the one, that was where it was at. We couldn't find it well ago. Alright, got that done.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Alright, well, I can't find this. Actually, let's go right towards the main mission. That's where it's at. Right next to the main mission. Down here. I do not know. Alright, you know what? I'm not gonna want, keep going a wild goose chase here.
Amaru returned for his brother's funeral, inconsolable during the burial and immovable after. The next day, however, he cut swiftly through the city. He unmasked the cult's leader, exposing them as outsiders. It is time for the people of pt7 to take control of their city, he said, holding a decapitated head in one hand and the bloody knife in the other. No longer will we bow to outsiders. I don't have enough space for that. Difficult to make out. People settled between two rivers. They weren't alone. However, these outsiders don't appear dangerous.
Alright, so we got that done. Got this in here, we gotta do.
Pilgrimage came to a fork of two rivers and decided to settle. They erected two pyramids and began their new lives as protectors of the box.
All right, here, now.
Once at home, in the well. Papa says it's because there are tunnels filled with water under some houses. Funny, huh?
This describes something nearby. The waters below protect me from the waters above. The new methods of agriculture introduced by the cult of Kukulkan have only succeeded in destroying more crops. First, the bee colonies collapsed. Then the cocoa crop failed. The earth is too damaged for anything but corn to grow, and the stalks are flimsy. We must take action, or pt7 will suffer a tremendous famine.
Hell yeah.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Full up. Can't carry any more.
Yep, can't get through there.
These ceremonial ceramic jars are used to store corn beer or chicha. The bottom of these apu are usually pointed, to aid when pouring into smaller serving containers. This describes something nearby. The youngest of four turns his back on his brothers. Unable to speak as I lie in his mouth.
Somewhere in this area.
Thank you.
This is great.
All right, so we got everything here done. There's a document right there which I can't get, but I think it already got it. I'm not sure. Okay, so there ain't nothing here except for this document right here. Which I ain't never been in that area yet. And I can't get in there because I don't know how to get to the, get in there and get it yet, just yet. That's still locked up, so I can't even do it. Which I'm gonna go ahead and try it, you know. And if I can't, then we'll go ahead and progress into the game.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Okay. Well, you know what that means, everyone.
Unurato and her rebels are the true sons and daughters of Paititi, if you're asking. I'm not the only one who thinks it either. Just the only one with the guts to say it, apparently. The cleansing is upon us, and it should be Unuratu's line that sacrifices Kukulkan to restore the sun, and not the other way around. But thoughts like that have a way of getting people dead, so it's no wonder they aren't voiced.
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and her Khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
Sounds like the audio kept cutting some parts out.
I don't have enough space for that.
Yeah, that was my headphones doing it. Yeah, I will say this, everyone, despite some people think the game is boring, to me it's not. Because I don't have any other games to play other than GTA Online, and I really don't want to play it, you know. So, other than that, I'm having fun. I'm really enjoying this game.
Right. Right.
That's what I tried to do and she wouldn't do it.
I don't have enough space for that.
I didn't know I had 5 in school. That's pretty cool. Increase the chances of finding rare animals. Oh yes. Gain the ability to harvest dirt and poison and venom from spiders and beetles. Don't know about that just yet. Reveal traps while using survival instincts. No, not yet. Increase the amount of man-made crafting research. Gathering from each source, don't know it yet. Increased chance of recovering arrows when looting enemies and animals killed with arrow, with bow. No. Grab some large traps And look, I need something to, unlock the next weapon upgrade, okay. Okay. Well, shoot, I don't have none yet. Awesome. There's a document down there. Over here. Okay. Yeah, that in there, I can't go into here.
Through there.
Trinity arrives. A second party. Oh boy.
This must be the place Etsley mentioned.
The hidden city. Climb the belly of the Slebrak. Couldn't even read the rest of it. Okay, that there.
Steady, yeah. Laura, steady.
Ah! Whoopsie! Oh, shit. Damn. My damn cord almost knocked my console down. Good thing I caught it in time, though.
The smell. This must be the place Etsley mentioned.
Oh,
Steady, Laura. Steady.
How long with you, girl? I told her, I didn't tell her to jump off like that. She did that on her own. She did that on her own.
I guess I have no choice. His
Is this one of the rebels? There's a way in somewhere. A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yeah, through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Laura, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Unuratu is the rightful queen of Paititi. After a famine that nearly wiped out the city, her family was ousted from power by the cult of Kukulkan. Her husband, Sairi, died hunting for food on the outskirts of Paititi. Amaru, or Dr. Dominguez, Sairi's brother, felt responsible and took control of the city, using resources from Trinity to feed the Paititians until the famine passed. Even though Amaru saved the city, the cult, in his absence, now rules with arrogance and fear. Unuratu and her rebels are fighting to free the city from the cult of Kukulkan and restore its ancient bloodline. Unuratu was raised to believe it was her family's legacy to complete the ritual of the Silver Box of Ishel and restore the sun for another age.
Alright, everyone, let me go use the restroom real quick and then I'll be right back. Alright.
Looks like this is the only way, okay? Have to burn that barrier. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Be a way to burn away that barrier. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Full of what if the oil is flammable? It'll need an accelerant to burn.
barrier's down. Need to keep moving.
Okay.
I have to go deeper. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? A barrier. Must be a way to turn the second wheel. Hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Tracks. Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place.
Nope. No, it's not right. Nope, that's going the wrong direction.
Align the tracks.
Okay, so no. That's gotta be okay. has to be it. Okay, yeah, that's it right there. It's just sitting there. It's not lined up. So down there, to there, no. All right, so no, it still ain't no good. Alright, let's cut the rope so I can, son of a bitch. It's not gonna work. Yeah, see how that's lying right there and it's going up there? That's not gonna work. And that's not gonna work either. Shit. Let's see. Here's goes over to here and it goes right there. Yeah. We get that. This is a hard puzzle. I don't think it's gonna work. It might.
Have to burn that barrier.
Yeah, there it goes.
Okay, now to bring that barrier down. Now. Find a silver box.
Good Lord, that took a while.
This must be what Trinity's missing.
Oh, shit.
There's the little rebel prince.
Ashley!
Over there! Get her!
Well, he's dead.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
Thank you. I don't know if I already got it. Yeah, I've already got all this. Big Dog Wolf. Damn, you still live streaming? Yep. Sure am. Welcome back to the stream, bud.
Uratu must be worried about Etsley. I have to tell her he's been captured.
They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get to him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple.
Mm-hmm.
It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupy the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Epsley, then go find the box.
Yep.
I'll take care of myself. You go after the box.
Oh, shit. That's not right. See, that's not right. Being working at day. That's. Damn, she got some big boobs. Hubba hubba hubba. That's what I say. Yes.
I would go. Only I can't abandon my post here, and time is running short. It would mean a lot to Queen Unuratu and the rebellion.
Phew. Uh-huh. New mission available. A side mission. Hell yes. I had 7 calls today on the... Oh, shit. And I never...